Okay, it's Father's Day, 1988. The Freehold American Legion golf outing here. Annual golf outing, I guess I should say. And we'll go over here where everybody's getting ready. Church camp. One of the organizers here. And again, I missed that, John. Oh, there you go. John McCarthy, the other organizer.
Can you read? It's in English. I taught Jesus. It's a Protestant. Can you read Protestant?
That's us. There's the Abbott Mobile right there.
Get out of here, Bobby. Put on them workers.
Mother-in-law died?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Cassie's mother-in-law. George's daughters. George Kemp's daughters.
Yeah, Dennis's mother.
Yeah, do you know him?
Well, I mean, I met her at the wedding.
Oh, okay. Yeah, she died the other day.
She was young, too.
Old John McCarthy here.
She was young, too, right?
More. You got some more now?
You got three steaks here.
Oh,
yeah. All right.
What are you, the scorekeeper or something down there?
Not really. I mean, Jordan just signed. That's all.
Whatever you're doing, it looks impressive anyway.
Does it? Good.
Well, you got one here. You done with it? I'll take it then.
All right, guys, we'll see you.
Yeah.
I hope.
What hole are you starting out on? The first hole? Or
yeah, I think, otherwise I'm going to get lost.
There goes all the sponsor signs.
Bon voyage.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
The guy that looks like a golfer.
He
looks like a golfer, doesn't he?
All ready for the big tournament. Everything's in position. Knee balls.
Green balls, Tommy?
Tea bag.
Tea bag, all right.
You gotta have that when you get up in the world.
Did Lipton make that, do they?
Yes.
Thought so.
It's on the belt, but it's the wrong color.
I gotta get a beer, I'm shaking already. I gotta steady my nerve. Here we go, looks like the start of the Indy 500 out here.
Change, and now everybody's in shock and no one's gonna be able to play golf. And they're gonna walk away with the tournament.
That's it, that's right. Get your Coca-Cola too. Good start.
There you go.
That won't last.
I'm gonna say, how's that feel, Scotty? That hurt?
That's it, that first.
What's that?
That Coke hurt.
Oh man, it's making me sick.
That's.
Great Thomas.
Doing this, Tommy. I shot
know,
you Mike. Before.
Must be just a class. Want to show you one shot?
Yeah, show me a shot.
I want to go get a can of soda.
Ball's out in the highway there somewhere. Oh yeah. I don't know whether he's either Coach East or Bozo the Clown we got here.
Don't take a shot at that.
That suntan oil is great stuff.
My pal.
Some of it on your legs.
Yeah, right. You need some.
No, I don't need a. I don't need a.
I don't need a. Get out of here with that stuff.
Valley.
Oh, Myrtle Beach. This when all you guys took that trip down
there? Yeah. Paid more for the hotel than we did for the room.
Yeah, that's pretty expensive hotel, I bet you.
Yeah, what's the bottle?
Oh.
Okay, this is the first hole. Sponsored by K&W Catering, says here. Okay, George Camp first off the tee. Well, it was straight anyway, George. Sounded good. Jack Welch.
Not far enough, though.
Okay, next four is the Fort Lester Preston family here. Yeah, man. Okay, next four we got is Andy, Skip, Wayne Fraser, and Ricky, I guess, is the last guy. They're waiting for you, Rick.
Get Wayne Fraser ready. Morning.
Wait a minute, let me get organized there a little bit. These left-handers throw me all out of whack. Okay.
The best picture you're gonna take all day.
Anytime you're ready.
What you got, hey Andrew, what you got
Wait, that was Craig's skiff, I think. Back.
Ready, beam back?
Rig, where that card is.
How many strokes you give me now?
You're bit.
You got the son of a bitch smoking. He's all
don't
upset.
Don't forget about the smoking, Joe, please.
Keep talking
to him. I'm talking because he ought to know better. Temporary condition.
Hi, how are you?
Everything's sir? A life is a temporary condition, for Christ's sake. Yeah, that's why you're fucking lucky you're alive.
What, you get juiced last night, Joe?
No. I was very calm and collected until I ran
first
into
the first one was 10:30. 10:50.
Tom, getting out his nervous frustration.
We got everybody here now, have we?
All set.
These are the next four.
All right.
Eeny, meeny, miny, and John, right?
We're ready to play.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Watch the birdie.
That's light. Here we go.
Oh, no. Nice talking to the camera.
I didn't hear that. I hope the camera didn't hear it.
We got to wait a while, Bob.
You got a lot of confidence, eh? They only got to be 100 feet in front of you and you can shoot.
Yeah, he's good, though.
Please short, sir. Please short, sir.
Power.
Oh my God, it's great.
High.
And you keep looking at it, see? George can't throw his clubs up in the air. Can't do that.
The grand old man of golf.
Oh. Comes the butterfly.
Watch pop.
Yeah, watch pop.
Back a little bit. This thing adjusted after I erased that.
Yeah. All kinds of door tries.
They give you a sleeve.
Billy, you're next up, I believe.
Huh?
I think you're next up.
Yeah, I know.
Thompson arrived on the scene here.
Yeah.
Everything's under control.
Wayne DeBue.
And Don Roberts.
we can get there.
Yeah. Well, we're getting ready for the next one.
Ah, next USO.
Here it is.
This is a warm-up?
Yeah, this is a warm-up. Down.
This is how we go.
Nobody leave, I lost my teeth.
Sounded good, Charlie.
Oh, boy.
Good.
Good play.
Not in trouble.
On the par threes, if you get a, you know, whatever the
point spread. Point spread.
Yeah. All you can eat. Yep, one tie, both ties. But, it, you know, usually it's number one's a bit closer than the other.
Mm-hmm.
The other one's closer.
Good.
And anybody gets
you keep track of.
Yeah, okay,
just I'll tell me how much I owe.
I'll pay you now.
And anybody lucky enough to get a birdie.
Yeah.
Live or dead?
Whatever. Geese don't count.
Oh, geese don't count.
It's gotta be a bird.
Or a seagull. Those guys went from here. Though.
Okay, why we're in a circle?
Oh, that's why we're in such a hurry.
Well, you're over in another.
Yeah, well, I slice a lot.
You're over in another fairway here.
Alright, get going now. So
which way over?
Alright.
Did it slice like it was supposed to?
It's been hard.
Lost it.
What happened? Oh, cut right over.
You pulled it right over them trees to the left.
Over?
Yep.
Well, that's a good one.
You can't find it.
That's in the middle of the other trail.
Right. I see it.
Alan, I didn't want to leave you by yourself.
Give me a few lines back, John, before I went out. Yeah, right.
22, 3, 3, 3.
All there is to it. Easy game, right?
Nothing to it.
Nothing to it. Hit it long and straight.
You got it.
Absolutely.
Okay, Bobby Conklin. This time, Joe, I'll follow the ball.
Okay, that'll be all right. I hope it goes somewhere where I am.
Lewis, I guess you're next up, right, eh?
I'm last.
You're last.
Okay. We're up somewheres.
Good, but that way.
The wrong way.
Yeah, fairway?
Huh?
Yeah.
I can see it.
It is good.
You hit that right on the top, Dick.
Missed the ball.
Yeah.
Show us how it's done.
Next victim. Good day, Bob.
Way to go, Eddie.
Talk to you all the time here, or what?
You can do anything you want.
Okay, we'll just sit here and let you waste film then.
There you go. Tape is cheap. Let's use it up.
Okay.
Yeah, get ready.
Besides, the Legion bought it anyway. I don't care how much you use.
That's the way to do it. Charge it to George Thompson.
You got it.
That's the other group.
Here's the other two. There we go. Here we go.
We already know where you're going to
head. Yeah, we already know. Yeah. Maybe over there somewhere.
Let me have your good side there, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Where's your tree at, Dang?
I don't know what tree to
say, Pop.
Huh?
We'll play the white one.
Okay. White one?
Yeah, we'll play the white one today. Yeah,
you're right. White one. White one. Right down the middle.
Good shot.
Right down the middle.
Look at your tee. Can't lose them today, those things.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good. See, that's what you got to say. No matter where the ball goes, you got to say right down the middle, 300 yards. Yeah, that's what you got to say into the camera.
You can't in camera. So you have to hit that
see?
Right down the middle.
Camera doesn't know where the hell the ball went.
We need about to follow it.
Right down the middle. You hear? Right down the middle. Go ahead, Dan.
That's all counts.
Yeah. Right down the middle. Don't tell them. The guy in the camera don't know. Remember to say
see,
nice
there
shot.
You go.
Say nice shot.
Right down the middle.
Just missed a hole in one by a couple feet there, didn't
you? At least I'm not looking at the tree over there. Like
you ready to yell forward, that guy, will
you? Okay.
Okay.
Good shot.
Good shot.
Right down the middle.
And stand there and pose for a while. See, that makes it look like the ball's in the air all that time. You got it down pat. I tell you, you're pretty good at this. You're pretty good at this. You stand there for a while and it looks like the ball's still in the air, you know?
It was right down the middle, not that middle.
We didn't say which fairway, do we?
I can pretty much walk from up there.
He's squealed already. He's over here saying, no, it's right down the middle, but you're on the wrong fairway. We're on camera, this guy's lying already. Get in the car.
Get in the car, man.
Can't take him anywhere, is right. Here's a guy teeing off with an iron. Watch this shot.
Yeah, I can't hit out there either.
I'm scared. I'm afraid to hit the ground.
I don't know, but I don't do well.
You should actually hit with a three.
What is that? What iron you got there?
Kenny?
Three.
You think if you adjusted your socks, if this guy gets you on the program, maybe you
look
well,
I got my money in my
here.
On my one foot.
Wait a second.
Does that work better that way?
I'm going to put the sleeve on.
There you go. You're set.
All right. That's it.
Okay. These guys got
nice
place.
Oh, yeah?
Where's that?
We're all driving
on
one field.
All right. You can't go yet, Kenny.
Huh?
He can't go yet.
He can go.
What if you hit it right?
Is there any chance of that?
Most likely not.
Okay, Ken. Just where you hit it on the right side. Take another one. Kenny, clear.
He's taking a mulligan now.
Again.
Look, what a nice guy.
Okay. I like that.
You're going to like that tree spot.
Thank you. Everybody's got to watch each other today.
That's in the other fairway.
Can you make sure
does everybody get two shots here? Is that how it works?
Yeah.
I don't know how to play this game. As right. Casey Stengel said, does anybody around here know how to play this game?
Thank you.
What's the bet here? What's the deal? Are we betting or what?
Yeah, we're betting.
$10
a head.
Play 18.
Hey, did you get, is that, does that have a speaker to it?
It's got sound, yeah.
That has, did that catch my, you know what?
That's what he's talking about. He had to erase it if it did.
Oh, he's going to have to erase that? Wow, I thought that was pretty good. It was good.
This isn't Blazing Saddles, you know.
Candy ran for Mongo.
What are we going, a quarter hole, best man in the hole?
Yeah, I'll play that.
You in, Kenny, or not?
What's that?
Quarter hole, best man in the hole.
Sure, why not?
Hey, don't
tell me, I get better. I had a 52 on the last back nine.
Hey, the most you can lose is what? Can I reach it?
Wait a couple seconds, got it.
Somebody better teach him how to play. Hope you weren't trying here, Glenn.
It's a good thing this is the first hole.
Nice practice, Squeak.
There you go.
Good
thing he needs a Long Beach Island all week. You'll never forget that one.
Don't forget there's no mulligans.
Okay, wait a minute, Ronnie. Let me get in position here. Okay, whatever you want to do.
Yeah, same thing as always.
That sounded like a good one.
That's my putt.
Same thing as always.
That's my putt. That's the right
one. At least you get off the green this time.
He just won. Yeah, now.
You got it. Way to go, Ronnie.
All right, Bobby.
Oh, boy. Now the game is complete.
All right.
As Sherlock Holmes would say, the game is afoot.
Yeah, you know, this is a bitch of a hole to start out.
560. Yeah, it's a...
So this is it all you got twice. Maybe three times.
Then again, it could be four times.
It all you got till you get there.
That elderly gentleman that we have with us here, Bob.
Yeah.
The grand old daddy of golf. He's celebrating the 100th anniversary of golf right now. He's been playing.
Don't listen to him, Bob.
I think he's got a hell of a nerve calling you the grand old daddy here, doesn't he?
He's got a lot of nerve.
You're in better shape than he is.
Yep. Jack Allen started this game. We're grateful.
Never happened.
And we're grateful for him.
Never happened.
Thank you. You brought it here from Scotland. It's a pleasure.
All right, $10 a hole.
Yeah.
There you go. Hey, retired now, Jack. You got plenty of time to play this game, right?
Pay me $10 a hole to play golf.
I think that's what he said.
Holy crap!
You're an attraction.
Got a car payment due.
$180 for going around.
Car payment.
You don't want his car now.
No.
Not with that van. He'd be better off renting that sumbitch out.
What?
That van.
Or Larry, you can start it off.
I can.
Where is it?
You want me to make the ass out of myself, right?
You played about 2,000 times already this year.
Yeah. Nice. Here they go again, right? They're going to start, Bobby. They start early on.
Do I need the telephoto lens, or is it not necessary when you hit this thing?
Let me tell you, it's not necessary when I hit this ball.
That's what I mean.
I'm just hoping that, you know, we're playing Fort Worth rules.
What's that mean?
Well, Fort Worth rules means you got to get by the ladies' tee, or else... Ah, late. They know what the rules
forget
are.
Forget it.
Self here.
I don't know how good you are, Larry, but...
Good?
They're a long ways away.
You still got me on the tape from last time, Bob.
Yeah, you can't cheat with this thing running.
Come around.
Sound good.
Nice, Larry, nice.
Nice shot.
Right out there. I made the fairway. God,
good
look at that.
Good hit, Nick.
Yeah. Fairway's right, only Jack. 20 yards up, but I made the fairway.
There you go.
Well, the second, I should say. Excuse me.
Larry just walked straight off.
You ought to be good at this, Jack. You got plenty of time to play golf now, right? You're retired?
Well, Larry just, that club gets heavy.
You gotta be kidding.
You can't be carrying a club right now. All right, that's the way. Nice ball.
All right, we'll know if I can hit as well as you got.
I had to do that for the camera.
Yes, sir. Just straight.
That's the time to do it.
That's right. That was a nice ball. Back there. That's playable. That's that, what, the ninth?
Come out there on the fairway.
Come on the fairway. Not the right one.
Now, Bobby, this is gorilla golf right here.
This guy's got four.
Well, Go on back.
I lost it, I think.
You can buy the tree. You're all right. Yeah.
That's all right. 250 yards out. I'll take that every time.
You lie a lot, Schutzer, you know that?
Yeah. Want me to sign your program? Is that what it is?
He requested it. Father's Day is over.
I had a good shot of you all day, Charlie, you know? I usually get you.
54 over there. You'll be able to see this outfit coming. Guaranteed.
Oh, this is a black and white film. We don't get that.
Is it?
Sure.
You've seen black and white. A week or later.
All right, you're live.
First of the day. Get out of there. I'm in the fairway. I took Makusat in the shade. 10 yards left.
That's right against the sun. This isn't going to come out too good. I think that club hit the ground before it hit the ball, huh? Did I see that right?
Arm? A lucky spot you got there.
That sea goes around us all day.
Yeah.
this last forced them off the tee, I believe. You guys are last, aren't you?
Yeah, no, this group just showed up.
Carl.
We were supposed to be last. Don't look at me. Look at.
Works pretty good, huh?
In the trees all the time.
Whoa, what are you, left-handed?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute, hang on for a minute. Okay, here we go. I hope that wasn't intentional.
I was down at the ball.
I'm a hacker.
I like to drink that. Practice.
Take another one.
You're supposed to look out straight so I think it went straight, huh?
Get another ball.
See, the problem was I wasn't behind you breaking my one leg.
Let me get on the other side of you. Now, are you last or is there somebody else coming?
That's it, the last one. We're the last one.
No, we're not.
I'll see where they're at.
One more behind us.
Off again.
Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. We got one more foursome here. Let's see what we got.
Okay, Scotty, let it rip.
Okay, we're in business here. Left-handed?
Yep.
Nice hit, Brian.
Sounded good.
Hey,
Brian, bounced out of the tree.
Yeah, bounced out of the tree.
Did it?
Back
towards the
trail. I guess it wasn't that good. Okay, that's everybody off the tee. Let's go down the greens and see what they're doing.
Bye.
There you go. Have a good one. Where are we at, George? What tee is this?
We're in the ninth tee now.
Okay.
They change carts on you?
He did on to somebody else, and this is electric, and he said it'll only run a half hour. Yeah, we'll do something.
Well,
no problem.
No, we'll give you another. We'll get you another.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh!
Tried to crank. I don't want to know, Bobby. It's a beer. Cold.
Tell you the truth, I ain't been down there, Jack. I don't know what's going on down there.
Tongue hangeth out, my man.
I know what you mean. I think this is the seventh hole. Let me go out here, and there's nobody here. Let me go down here and see what's going on.
Get everybody teeing off?
I got everybody teeing off.
Where's my buddy Herman?
He's right here somewhere.
I got a message for him, but I can't.
Don't say it on
camera.
I think he was a little late, but he's here.
It's a hell of a lot nicer than last year, isn't it?
Isn't it?
No rain. Beautiful day.
I was going to say, what inning are you in? What hole are you on?
It's the eighth, right?
Oh, okay.
Let me
turn around. I want to get some green shots. Let me turn around here a little bit. How do you do that?
Soda wagon or the beer wagon.
Soda? Dude. I don't see any kind of wagon.
No.
What are you doing wandering around here in the woods? You're supposed to be out there on the fairway.
Well, I'm trying my best. What can I tell you?
There's old John and young John. There you go. What's the matter, Gene? Having a bad day?
No cold beer on there?
No, nothing. What hole are we on here?
Eight.
Let me get a shot of that. Let me see. This hole is sponsored by ACI Contracting. Ben Saker, president.
Lebanese
on the
hole.
What do you call
it?
ACI.
Hey, let's bring my putter.
Ah, it's on the green. Ooh! Who's shooting next to I'd say that's pretty good, Les. I'll take that. They tell me you just hit one up in a tree and it stayed there.
I'd be better off. Nice up, Wayne. What's that, 14? Come on, Skippy. It's not been my home.
got to mark my ball, huh?
I'm getting tired of hitting this son of a bitch.
Hey, all right. There you go.
Would have been better off using a wood.
Now I got to use my... God damn, what a hole.
Jeez.
Right.
Fair too well with that either, Wayne.
Yeah.
Sorry, Andy. Keep going past 10, yeah, just...
It does go in there after a while, Rick.
And many, many shots.
After
we're
going to
have a re-adjustment on the back nine here, too, Rockwell.
All I know is that guy got to be hitting better than Herman.
I don't know where he is. I haven't seen him. Okay, this is the second tee here. Sponsored by Robert J. Cabana, Central Jersey Management, Kramer Group. And that's it. This is the third tee, sponsored by Hill Brothers. This is the 17th hole. This is sponsored by Patty Plank, Oasis Office Automation Specialist, which means computers, loosely translated. And everybody's up on the other end.
Smile, Gloria, you're on camera. Don't say that. How about looking?
You gotta look, Gloria.
Come on,
you
stop.
Gotta look.
I'll beat you.
I think that was your best side, Jack, you know, all the pictures I've taken of you.
It's modestly impressive.
Well, I'll tell you, boys are jamming them right in that cup.
I tell you.
Oof.
Oh, I went for the back of that cup.
George, what a time to blow a shot, you know? What a time to do that.
Yeah, I just blew a par, that...
Living color.
Too many hot dogs, Pop.
Don't say it, John. Don't say it. This is the 10th. Sponsored by First Fidelity Bank. Bill Marshart, Vice President, says here. And this is the 10th.
That's good.
Thank you. Tommy, you got a backswing of about 4 inches, you know that?
I got that nice power to it, Bobby.
Is that what it is? It's not bad, John. That was a long putt. Nice one, Tommy.
In the hole.
All right.
Nice putt.
Nice shot, John.
Lovely game, though. Good try.
Frustrating, but what the hell. Ooh, you're talking about frustrating. Right. Okay, this hole is sponsored by MQ Plastic. This is the, what hole is this, 10th? 10th, 11th? 11th, right?
Yeah.
Where's Mr. McHugh? John, you want to say hello to the boss?
Hey, Mr. McHugh is probably down at Spring Lake enjoying the hell out of himself.
On camera.
Do you want me to say hello to the boss? You want to say hello to the boss?
No. Smoking on camera.
30 years too long.
Yeah, he did.
Okay, this is McHugh's hole anyway.
Can't edit that.
Hey man, Charlie, look at that shot. Huh? Let me zoom in on that. That thing was really close. Can you see the ball? Yeah, there it is. Can you see that? That was a good one. Charlie Carney, where is he? Back here somewhere? Charlie, I got that one on tape.
I knew you would, that's why I put it
back. Way to go, nice shot.
It's on film.
All right, who's next here? Not bad, Frankie, not bad. That was a hard shot uphill. Nice shot. There's Billy. Not bad, Billy, not bad. Close team, but no cigar. Ooh, that hurts. Thank you. hole, Frank. Charlie, what'd you have in that hole? That was a pretty good hole, wasn't it?
Nice par, Dad.
Fair.
What'd you have?
Five. Nice par.
Geez, you look good down in this end.
Yeah.
I always swing good. I don't hit it too well.
You healthy good, huh, George?
Huh?
A couple drinks that can't control you?
Come on,
a
breakdown.
Oh, maybe. Not bad. Yeah. This is the 10th hole, I believe.
Yep.
You need it? I gotta hit it.
Yeah, him, Alex.
I think you're going uphill there, Wayne.
Yeah.
Nice shot, George.
Came so easy.
Going on. All right.
Hell of a par, Ray.
Yeah. One in a row.
The stewardess is on his flight.
Mm-hmm. You got any film left?
Especially this stewardess here.
Get one of me and Sweetie so Charlie will be jealous.
Oh, boy.
With
this ought to be good. This ought to be good. Fortunately, I had only the top of you. You were doing an Elvis dance there on the bottom. I noticed that. Probably won't see these anyway. It's too dark in here.
His hand's cold.
Somebody else is missing.
I'll warm up. I'll see you after.
King Richard, what are you doing over there?
Oh, I love it. I love it.
There you go.
Best hole in the course.
You got it. How you making out? You shooting any kind of decent golf right now?
Oh, tearing it up.
You're just wasting time.
I'm going to have a hell of a time replacing
he had a 32
all the turf that I've torn up today.
32 on a short time.
Yeah. Dick's skiing excavator, they said.
What's your lovely wife doing this afternoon?
My lovely wife?
Whose lovely wife?
Waiting for us to come on to
nice and quiet. Baby sick.
So here we are back in Hot Dog Haven, right?
When you get out of here, Jimmy, you're going to get punched right in the mouth. Good.
Downhill, Eddie.
Ooh, boy.
It's way downhill.
Okay, guys.
Who's away here?
Break. Get in the hole!
Get it a little harder, you make it.
Bumblebee Eddie's built the same way too.
In the hole.
Nice. All right. Big S.
Close only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, Eddie.
Oh, well.
Way to go, Dick.
All right. A little gusto on that
Somebody
one.
Somebody knows how to play this game.
Easy game.
Very good. Club.
Club, fine.
Councilman Joe Copeland over there.
Out,
hey, nice shot, Joe.
Very good. Nice one.
Good shot there, Councilman.
Great shot. You see that? You get that?
Yeah, man, I got that on tape, too. Beautiful. You don't have to lie about that one. You can prove that.
I don't believe that myself.
So is the guy that's swinging it, I was going to say.
That's
hey, you did all right in that hole, Joe, I tell you. You had a nice hole.
Thank you.
You guys are great. Okay, we're back on the ninth, obviously.
Not to hit him like I did.
Yeah. This is how to and how not to kind of a game here,
yeah,
isn't it?
That's right. This is how to. That's how to hit a house on your buddy.
Hit my foot. I get shots here. Oh.
Look at this. Uh-oh. There's still a lot of golf left in that one, Bobby. Yes, yes!
Not today.
That's in everybody's lie. He doesn't care. It's courtesy.
Richie, this isn't your day either.
PGA privilege. I guess you're further than me.
Jackie, show these guys how to do it, eh?
Lip dog.
I must be a jinx.
That's smart.
Why are we out on course for the whole thing?
Jeez.
That's not bad for an 87, Bob. On this hole?
On this hole, eh? That was the ninth. Okay, Michael Mann on the ninth. He's on the edge. Mike Steiger. Who did I miss? Oh, Charlie, I missed you. I'm sorry. What do you call that shot? That's a new one.
Oh, it almost went in.
Jeez.
My
Charlie, I missed that shot. You didn't tell me you were shooting. Well, I thought he was.
I didn't want you to see.
The camera, the wrong guy. Okay, here's the 16th tee. Sponsored by Freeman Funeral Home. Are you ready for this? Okay.
Hole number one.
Let's see what it looks like.
Hole number one, right
it's,
here.
It's out here.
It helps my drive.
What is that stuff?
You're all right, I think. Think so?
It's liquor in a head cover.
Okay, this is the 13th hole. Closest to the pin so far is Charlie Carney, but I don't know where he laid in here. Let me look. Okay, we're trying to determine closest to the pin here.
To you, look, there you go, straight back there.
Right now, here.
Is that 10-foot tape?
That's 12 feet.
That's 12.
12-foot tape.
Take the tape.
Whatever. Now, we're gonna make sure you're not cheating on this one, I'll tell you.
Go ahead.
14.
14-7.
14-7.
Okay, I guess I imagine that's closest so far,
is.
Right? Is that closest?
It is?
Yeah, mark it up.
Okay. Charlie Carney's on there, but he's 35 feet away.
Put John Hancock on it.
Yeah, hold this one.
Now, these guys are measuring close to the pin. And they're so far away, they need a surveyor to do this. What are you, about 35 feet over there?
Well, at least we're measuring.
I got Lester Preston over here with a transit. We'll,
thank you, big guy.
We'll measure with that, right?
You see your 29-1.
There you go.
Nothing for second, pal. Where is it?
No.
I don't think so.
One time.
Oh, look at that shot. Boy, and that's on tape, I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Come here. Let me get a close-up of you. Eh? I'll tell you, we don't do that very often around here. Let me get a picture of you. Jeez. Nobody does that. Turn around and look at that camera one time.
I got the longest drive, in case you want. I got the longest drive on the... What is
Jeez,
it?
You got the longest putt, I think.
Oh, that, tell right. about the other putt, George.
55 feet.
Okay, this is the 14th hole. Got a sponsor here somewhere. Okay. Oh, boy. Paul... Paul Wetstopix? Stable? God. Whatever.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is the 15th tee. And the sponsor here is, let me look here. Ah, yes. Joe's Barbershop. I can pronounce that. Let me see where this goes. This one goes over the water, I believe. And I just missed that, John. This is the 17th hole. I think I got this before, but it's sponsored by Oasis, Paddy Plank's outfit. Yeah, here it is. Here. There we go. Wow. Okay, Jack, it's all yours. 18th hole.
Okay, here we go. In the hole.
Bob, the last time
Close.
You took a picture like this, I was going for a par. I'm going for a par again.
You think I'm bad luck, do you, George?
No. Bad luck.
You're right, I am.
No.
There you go.
Yeah.
It will go in that hole if you try hard.
Yes.
It will do it.
Twice.
There's a way of doing it.
Danny.
Yeah, well, that was for my part.
Well, bogey's not so bad, right? Went over the par. Robert, thank you again for your annual contribution to the American League.
Anytime. What's that?
He hit a gorgeous shot to this green, and he couldn't find it. I knew he was either on it, he just picked it out of the water. That's what happens when you hit a good shot, you get punished.
They're going to make balls that float, I understand, next year they come out.
Well, here's a shot.
Hey, this is the best shot you had all day, George.
That's one of the prizes.
All right, patrol over here. Sorry, I overtook that shot.
What else is different?
You're in the bushes? Not really in the bushes, he's just far away.
Look in the hole. Oh! Yes!
Went right by it, and it's still running. Setzer?
Kick a hole!
Gotta hit it harder.
They tell me, Larry, there's a way of doing this where the ball actually falls in that hole when you...
No such thing, Bob.
When you hit it.
No such thing.
No such thing?
That's a communist rumor.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
see?
No, Jack.
First I'll get the shot and then I'll show you who did it.
There's
hitting hard in it,
Jeff. This is, I think, Jeff and him.
Yeah, we can take it out of here.
How are you doing?
I finished up.
Oh,
where are we at here?
Wall does go in, Bob, when you hit it hard enough.
They tell me there's people who actually do that.
See that? That's all it takes.
That's how it goes.
That's all it takes.
Yeah, watch Schutzer.
That's Seve Schutzer over here. You had the flag, Jeff. You're further.
Sunburn type leg.
Oh, who's shooting here?
Michael and
throw me in here.
Charlie already put in a 30.
Michael, are you?
Fringe putter.
Michael, oh, here we
Michael
go.
Michael shooting, I'm putting.
Okay, 13th hole, sponsored by Jake Check Construction in Coles Neck. Let me zoom this thing in right. Okay, there we go. This is a short hole and close to the pin type thing. I think you lie a lot. I think there's a moose running through the woods. I heard his antlers hitting the trees there.
I turned the little green tree. I'm a good shot. I just got to pitch up to the green.
Pushed it.
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
He gave you the, who brought you the Budweiser?
Taking off the cord.
Because I'm wasting tape, that's right.
Where's Rich? He's the winner here.
What happened to Schaefer? Hey, Bobby, get this. Bobby, get this on tape, will you?
What's that?
I brought the cord.
Let me swing this around here.
Mortal sin. He's drinking cord.
Let me swing this around.
If I'd have brought Schaefer, everybody would have been pissing and moaning. So I figured I'd bring a cord and everybody can have at least a taste. Coors Golden Light. Tommy George.
Silver Bullets.
Wouldn't buy no Schaefer. He's so damn cheap.
That ain't no
the Coors and Schaefer.
Is that Schaefer still a premium beer? Or they downgrade that?
Certainly is. It's right up town.
Dollar a gallon.
You notice we don't have any here because it's too expensive. They'd have to charge everybody $50 to play it. Now,
wait, let's be quiet. There's some action on it on the green. On the
action up there.
Oh.
Do I see Charlie Mount up there?
I've never seen so many gimmies.
Right around the cup.
Oh!
He
used the whole cup, not just the middle.
Now here he is. There he is, Mr.
Lift off!
My father likes that.
In and out.
He followed my footsteps.
Gator, put these in there.
Did you see that card that I gave him?
For
Gator, did you see that the card
for
that
us.
I gave him?
That's a great card.
I kept it.
You got really? Coffee?
Yeah,
well,
that's
coffee.
The only thing I like.
Charlie, will you turn around and talk to the camera once in a while? You know, every time I put the camera on you, you turn your back to me. Why do you do that?
Because I don't want to be on TV.
Why?
Because somebody's going to spot me in that lineup and shit.
Well, that might happen. You look like a convicted felon.
A convicted felon.
Not that. It's what he does every day. See if they see him here.
Oh, it's ice in it.
Ice in it?
We're having lunch in Kelly's down.
Okay, Richie Schutz has got a pretty tough lie here. Let me try this lie out that he's got. It's pretty tough.
Okay. Don't get me breaking the branch didn't break. Okay.
Okay, here it is. There's a ball up in there.
This is Richie putting for par.
There's a ball. This is a par shot. Nice shot, Rich. Nice shot.
Now I get a drop.
But the ball's still up there.
Get a drop.
The ball is still up there.
You don't want to mess the bird's nest up tonight.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, it fell out. Uh-oh. Where'd it go?
Nice shot, Rich.
Thank you.
Nice shot. Too many of us could do that.
Laying nine.
You're laying nine?
Par three. Open green, pal. Okay.
Okay, you're live now.
Oh, come around.
Cut right.
Come around.
Cut right.
Oh! In high, right in the hole. Had you hit it towards the red one?
Yep.
Should have figured that
out. On the green.
You know,
on the green.
Green flag. That's why I didn't hit that.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think you lie a lot, Rich.
In doubt, use the 5-1.
We're going to see.
I only got your face, Larry.
Just how well this ball is going to travel, man.
I'm not going to put the camera on the ball. I'm going to do it just you.
Just me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just you. That's a nice smile. I love that.
Way off to the right. Did you hit the green?
Nope, didn't hit the green.
See, Larry, you're not supposed to say that. You're supposed to say, wow, it's way 3 feet away. That's what you're supposed to say. See, the camera doesn't know where the hell that ball went.
My concentration.
Well, I have a hard enough time anyway without him saying stuff to me every time I get up there.
Spinning around.
Yes! Slight water hole there.
Yeah, I think I splashed.
Yeah, way off to the right, like...
Nice shot.
Ooh, close.
Nice shot. No good, David?
Can't find my ball.
Where the heck did you go?
10-year member here, Shamu.
Shamu.
Dave
Shamu.
Walker.
Short. Who the hell is he? Attaboy Chichi Walker. Beautiful shot.
Bad, there's that's a flag there. Nice. That's not bad.
All right, big guy. Lay it in there.
It's Benny Spiegelman, Puck.
Did you have enough film?
You used up 45 feet of film making that shot, you know? And then you missed. I don't mind if you hit him. Okay, there's the hole, and this the object of the game is to drop that little ball.
Oh, it's in the hole, it's in the hole.
Nice up, Ken.
Cinderella story.
Okay, who's next?
Scotty.
Scotty, you next?
Hey, that's nice. That's nice.
Ooh. All right. Oh, nice shot, though, Scotty. That was close.
Okay, Jim.
That's a gimme, ain't it?
Yes.
Our man closest to the hole, man. So we're still rough on that one.
And it's still going. It's on
it must have been that orange juice he drank this morning.
It's still moving.
Downhill, mother.
I think that's how your games go.
The zoo hike.
That was the hot dog.
That was a 10-year member burp.
Listen. Come down.
Hey, come on. What the hell's going on here? Why are you
farther than you?
Is this a gimme?
Yeah, it's a gimme.
Gee, thanks.
Not, I'm the only one shooting for par here.
Yeah.
I got a load.
I like green ham.
Look,
guess what?
Oh!
Guess what?
Oh, I didn't get it.
Guess what, curveball? Hey, Richard Noggin.
Ooze.
There's a lot of feet moving around this cup, folks. Somebody left the club over there.
Hi,
yes, sir.
See you at the 18th.
Hey, go for it. Ooh, not bad, Michael.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Will you get my putter?
Michael DiBenedetto, our hero in that shot. Not bad, Zach. Close. Who's next? Who shoots next? Okay, you got it, Mike.
This is for all the women at the dollhouse.
All the women in the dollhouse? You're making a shot?
$20 bill from Charlie Carney.
For all the women in the dollhouse.
I don't think too much of them women at the dollhouse.
They don't think my hell around of you, I can tell you that. Zach, that's not your best day either.
Zach would have been good if he'd missed the career. I'll get the flag.
You're on camera,
I'll get the flag,
huh?
That's fun.
Herman didn't have it. There's no tie hole. It was not.
10-12.
He's cheating with the pencil again.
Pencils don't have erasers on them. I vote that Glenn Sager should donate a clock to Mike Stryker.
Watch out!
I'll tell you what, I wish my good friend Bob was here.
How do you wind up on the ground?
He fell out of a car to go for that pier.
Incoming. Incoming.
All right, right, right. Yeah. Car.
Hey, you're up there. All right. Nice shot. Nice shot. Okay.
Now let me get my hat up high so you can get a full profile.
Okay.
So I don't want to screw this up.
Ronnie Barkley, the star of the show here. Shooting in the low 60s. For this hole.
Hell of a putt.
Come on, John.
Okay, where are we at now?
All right, John's shooting next. John's
right. Right. Where am I?
To the right.
A little bit beyond.
It's still going.
I think it's in West Freehold now. It's still rolling.
Big drop. Too much. Can't think too high enough. All right.
God, look at that thing hooking around.
No, that thing had to come waiting.
I did. I think it's high. But it's up there. Enough. Shit.
Son, now here comes Dad.
Oh, okay. That was the heir to the throne, was it?
All right, now you watch it. You watch the master do this.
Don't put that on. Erase that.
It's no wonder the kid can't play golf, for God's sake.
Hey, now. Erase that. Hey, now. So I trained him as a beer drinker.
Well, you did that right.
Leave it there, Ronnie. Leave it there. Yep, I like it.
So kind of had the line perfect, too. About to hit it.
Where are we here? Who's next?
John. Good.
Hey, almost.
Nice putt.
Way to go.
I think you're the man, Vito. I'll shoot. Nice shot.
Nine. I got a nine. Boy, I'm sticking up the place on the top.
I got two out of that.
I think you did.
Yeah, I got five.
All right. So I'm shooting for six.
And you didn't get it.
Take a seven. Get out of my face.
Burn that camera.
Camera shy.
Burn that camera.
I know, you know, it never bothers all the good guys. It always bothers the bad guys.
They're good golfers. That's bad guys. You want a beer?
I always want a beer, Ronnie. You know that.
Get over here and have one, and leave us alone. And leave us alone.
Oh, really? Yeah. The good guys are no problem.
17, you can do
again. There you go.
I hate this game. I really do.
Everybody does.
Everybody, except the guys that can play.
You know what? Nobody I've seen today knows how to play it.
You know what the problem is? Once
you
they
should
took
be
the beer
we
away
be
from
taking
the course,
your picture.
It destroyed our concentration. When
doesn't
there's no beer on the course, how can we concentrate?
Where are you concentrating on the beer?
The terrorist is killing us. We think.
Trust me.
We're fired up.
I'm right here.
Come right on, now, you gotta go to the other side. Get his
shoot
face.
Against the sun.
You gotta have his face in.
All right, now.
The other side, Al, the other side.
I'm sure you guys had to play this goddamn game.
Okay.
We're go. Now
you get behind me because you better.
Let me get up close here.
You see those guys up there? They're gonna scatter.
Little narration, Harold. Little narration, Tom.
They're gonna scatter.
Watch this hole of Augusta.
Watch this ball. Watch.
All right!
Four! It's in West Freehold, I think. It's in West Freehold. You look at me, look at me, look at me. I'm the guy that took it. Okay, it's quarter after five in the afternoon. I think we'd rather wrap this thing up. There's Scotty over there. This is the 18th over here. But there's nobody coming along here, so I think we ought to wrap this up and go back to the laser. Swish all around here. This is going to blur your eyes doing this. Alright. There we are. Okay. Father's Day, 1988.
Don't worry about that part of the day.
Everything's over. I think. What did you have that I didn't record?
Remember when you asked me, did we putt yet? Or did you get me on the green yet? We were waiting for you. I had to bring a putt that hole.
See, I think you do better when I'm not around.